just lining up for a photo shoot. The people standing there are Sven Garley's parents. They've come to wave us off, and his auntie and uncle are here as well, which is really nice. They've come to wave us off. Just taking loads of pictures at the moment. I think there's, I can't remember how many bikes there are. I think there's about 9 or 10 bikes, maybe more. I'm ready. I don't know about everybody else. Okay, that's us leaving Chai Gate. Beachy Head, here we come. Hey?
Alright?
Yeah, you alright?
I
want
to get left behind.
All right.
I went the other way. We go to Arundel.
I think we're probably going to Arundel. I think so. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
You don't know, we were going to go to Arundel and then drop down.
Yeah.
So.
Right,
yeah. We just need to look out for each other. And if we get split up, someone stops so they can catch up. You know. Yeah, red light's flashing. You're good to go. The sun's starting to shine, hopefully it will stay this way. So much for the sunshine. I wonder if Sven Garley's up there having a right laugh at us nutters coming out in this. Starting a proper rain now. Here it comes. You probably ain't going to be able to see a lot. you know what? It might be cold, it might be raining, but I don't care. Still riding, still having a good time. Just had some refreshments at a cafe at Worthing, and now we're on to our next stop. At least the sun started shining now, which is nice. I think this reflects the true essence of biking, you know, sticking together. And you know, Svengali was a vlogger and a biker, and here we are riding in his memory, and I think that's a very nice thing to do. It was nice to be waved off by his parents and his auntie and uncle. It's just a shame they couldn't meet us at the other end. But I think Svengali's smiling down on us now. The sun's come out, roads are dried up. Fantastic. There's something nice about riding in a group. I mean, sometimes you ride with a group of riders and, you know, it's not good, but when you've got a good group like this one, they're all sensible riders, it's fantastic. So this is Worthing Seafront. It's quite a nice ride to Beachy Head from what I remember. just coming in, where's his showroom? We're just coming into Brighton now. I think we're going to stop at Madeira Drive. That guy was in the wrong lane. Ready then? What's going on then?
He wants a mobile phone.
He wants a mobile phone?
To ring someone, yeah.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Your indicator's going.